Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back with another video playing a Geometry Dash. So, I'm with my brother here.
Hi!
So, and we're gonna do, we're gonna have 10 chances at, back on track, because we're not that good. We each have 10 chances, and we'll see whoever gets the farthest wins. So, here we go. But if you get 50% or more, that's an automatic win. So, I'll go first, and then it's my brother's turn. I suck at this game, so... Oh, no. Okay. The music helps a little bit. So... Okay, that's it. Okay, now it's my brother's turn. Okay. That was pretty quick. So, I'm gonna... Okay, jump. Okay, maybe not. Okay, so now it's my brother's turn. Let's see how he can do. Okay, he's gonna beat me. He's better at me than me at this thing, so... Okay, he's passed almost, he's almost where I've been. Okay, he got the skills. He's 4% ahead of me, so I just have to break that and I'll be okay. So we both had 2 chances, and he's ahead of me this chance. Okay, here we go. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna fail in a couple of seconds. No. I had to scratch my thumb and I messed myself up. Because whenever I play this game, I get this weird feeling in my thumb. And then, in my index finger, thumb thing, whatever. And then I have to scratch it and then I die. Okay, he's got to the little space rocket thingy, so he beat me. If he's got 50%, then I'm toast. That's it for me. Come on. Come on, you can die. I know you can. You can die. Did you know you can win by dying? It's a fact. Oh, 80%! Okay, he automatically wins. So, my brother is the winner. And there we go. I told you he was better than me. So, hope you enjoyed this video, and goodbye.